Hey guys, it's me, Mara. So as you guys can see by the title, I'm going to do an online ukay-ukay haul. So before we start this video, make sure you are subscribed to me and click the bell button beside it to be notified whenever I post a new video. So before we start this video, I'm going to tell you guys about the online ukay-ukay store that I got these clothes from. Their name is Love Thea and their Instagram is @LoveThea. And their website is lovethea.com. They have really beautiful, high quality, and very clean ukay-ukay clothes. So if you're going to shop there, you can use my promo code MARA for 20% off for a minimum purchase of $350. So guys, I'm very, very excited to show you these clothes. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so the first thing that I got is this top. It is this, like, top, spaghetti top na parang flowy and it's very long, parang hanggang sa bandang hips ko siya, and I really like it. It's very formal, pwede mo siyang i-dress up and pwede mo rin siyang i-dress down. That's why I really like it, and it's very flowy, parang pwede mo siyang suotin kahit saan lang, and it's very comfy. You can use this for work and it's going to be amazing on you. It's very cute. And guys, I'm going to tell you lahat ng binili ko or lahat ng clothes from there. Ukay Ukay Shop is very high quality na parang hindi siya ukay ukay. I really like it. Ang ganda ng quality niya, parang hindi siya nabili sa ukay. Ayan o, ang ganda. Para siyang brand new. I really, really like it. And how I style this is I paired it with my white brief jeans. And then guys, I put on like parang a blazer na parang walang sleeves. I'm really not good at describing my clothes. Pero you'll see on my try on na parang office-y look siya. Parang pang office girl boss look siya. And then I paired it with my suede heels. And I really like that outfit. It really gives out my girl boss vibes. Parang outfit to work kind of gal, ganon. And then this next one, this is like a one piece, ganon. Ang weird niya tingnan pag hawak-hawak ko lang, pero pag suot, ang ganda-ganda niya. Ang ganda ng quality, it's very thick. Like yung tela niya, ang thick-thick. Na parang hindi siya galing sa ukay. I really like the design. It's really parang unique. Like, tingnan nyo guys. Ang weird nga tignan pag ano, pag hawak mo lang siya. And it's backless. I really like backless. Na parang ang revealing ng suot mo pero hindi mo feel na revealing siya. Parang ganun. I really like yung mga backless na ganito. And it has pockets and it's shorts, garterized siya and stuff. And I paired this with my Fiona doll shoes na nude din. Para medyo like, ano, laid back like kind of outfit lang siya. Ang ganda-ganda. I really like this one. And this is one of the simplest na nabili ko from them. This is just a red crop top. Yung tela niya, parang hindi siya stretchable. And meron siyang parang pattern. And I really like the fit of it. Medyo masikip lang siya dito sa bandang baba just because it's not that stretchable. Na parang saktong-sakto siya. Pero I really like the fit. Pag nakita niyo yung try-on haul, maganda siya. I really like the color also. And I paired this with my Pull&Bear high-waisted jeans. And then my Converse. And then my backpack is from Fudge Rock. Outfit is very laid back or pwedeng pang araw-araw or kaya school. And then this next one, I really, really like it. Sobrang ganda ng quality. Parang binili mo siya sa Forever 21, guys. This is like a dress na plaid ba yung pattern niya? Yan. And it looks like this. Then this is the type of dress na parang susuotan mo ng white t-shirt underneath. This is actually my fave. The problem with this is that it doesn't fit me that well. Nung trinay on ko to, medyo nakabukas ng ganyan, kalaki. Which is my fault. Pumili ako ng maling size for me. I'm just really sad kasi sobrang fave ko to. Ito talaga yung favorite na nabili ko. As in, ang ganda niya. And sa try on haul, makikita nyo, yung fit niya sa akin, ang ganda. Ang ganda ng... Basta ang ganda, hindi siya mukhang ukay. And then I paired it with, syempre, white t-shirt underneath. It is also from Ukay, pero not online. And then my shoes are the Converse lang na white. And my fanny pack nga pala is from Topshop. And I really like this one talaga. Like, ito yung pinaka na-expect ko na masusuot ko lagi. Kaso lang, Hindi siya nagpipit sa akin. So, this next one is a dress. And this is just a black fitting dress na nakalagay Tokyo Muse. And this is really high quality as well. Yung tela niya, sobrang kapal. And it has paddings dito sa shoulder. Pero hindi niya naman masyadong halata. Pero may paddings siya dito sa mga shoulder part. And what I love about this, guys, is may pocket siya. I love how body fitting it is. Kaso lang, kailangan ko pa medyo magpapayat. Pero I love how it hugs my body. And I love the length. Like, above the knee lang siya, pero hindi sobrang fit. Yun talaga yung tamang length for a body fitting dress. I will be wearing this a lot. I really like this go-to dress. I really like how it's black. Ang ganda talaga ng body hugging dress tas black kasi medyo hindi halatang mataba ka, guys. And I paired it with my red Terra Nova fanny pack and my Vans na checkered. Ang cute nun. And then this next one, I was really finding a formal dress na I can wear whenever I'm going to formal events like debut or wedding na kailangan ng medyo formal. And then my mom found this dress. And then this is the one she sent. And sa picture, I really like it. Kaso lang tingnan nyo sa personal, it doesn't really look pleasing. Pero guys, pag nakita nyo yung try-on ko, this is one of my favorites talaga sa nabili ko. This is like my second favorite. Or kaya, this is my first favorite. Ewan ko lang. Pero guys, tingnan nyo, na-disappoint ako nung una, nung nakita ko to. Kasi ang pangit niya tingnan pag parang hawak mo lang, parang hindi siya ganong pleasing pag nakita mo. Pero guys, nung sinuot ko to, I love it so much. Like, sobrang ganda nung color. It really suits me. It really suits my skin. I really like the design. I like the flowiness of the skirt. I like how yung parang hati nung flowiness is nasa bandang taas ng chan ko para hindi masyadong halata yung chan ko. And I really like it overall. And guys, ayan, medyo may hati siya sa harap. Pero it's okay kasi meron naman siyang parang harang. And then guys, I paired it with my black strap heels. I really like that outfit. I'm really looking forward to wearing this dress sa debut or anything. Napupuntahan ko. I really love this one. This is the last one. This is a one piece as well. This is parang a one piece flowy pants na stripes na black and white. And nung una ko nakita ko to, nagulat ako. Parang medyo maluwag yung taas niya yun dito sa part na to. Pero when I tried it on, sakto lang pala siya. Hindi siya mukhang maluwag. And it's kind of medyo short. Pero I like the style of it. Maganda pala yung medyo short yung onesie. I really like it. Kasi pag masyadong mahaba, parang mukhang sobrang formal. Hindi mo siya masusuot pang casual. I really like na medyo bitin siya. And ayun, ang ganda niya talaga. Hindi siya mukhang ukay. And it also has pockets dito sa gilid. You can dress this up as well. You can dress this down. You can use a Converse with it or you can use heels. I personally use my black strap heels here as well. Kasi ang ganda niya talaga. You can use this for office or you can use this for formal events as well sa mga debut ganyan na pupuntahan nyo. Guys, let's talk about the quality. Like, you can see from here pa lang na ang ganda ng quality niya. From the try-on haul, ang ganda ng quality niya. Wala, I don't know what to say. Ang ganda ng quality nilang lahat. Hindi mo makikita na parang ukay-ukay sila. So that wraps up my online ukay-ukay haul. I hope you guys like it. Don't forget to check them out. Their Instagram is at LoveTeya and their website is loveteya.com. I will link their social media down below. So guys, if you're going to buy some ukay-ukay clothes there, make sure you use my promo code MARA for 20% off for a minimum purchase of 350 pesos. So ayun guys, don't forget to use my code kasi makakakibit kayo ng malaki 20% off, diba? So ayun, I hope you guys like this video. If you did, give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And thank you guys for watching this. And thank you LoveTeya for sending me these clothes. I really, really love them. And I recommend them so much. So thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye!